Yesterday was the final day of campaigns to elect another MP to replace slain Arua municipality legislator Ibrahim Abiriga. However, the day ended on a sad note after Yasin Kauma, a driver to Chadondo East Member of Parliament Robert Chagulanyi, was shot dead. Police say Kauma was hit by a stray bullet whose source they are yet to confirm. His body was taken to Arua Referral Hospital for post-mortem.
Yasin Kauma succumbed to a bullet wound. We are yet to know who. And I will tell you, we cannot conclude anything here. Some of those that we arrested had weapons. So we shall need to know. Is it from them or from us? Where did it come from? Anybody says that's what we do.
Kaima also confirmed the arrest of MPs Robert Chagulanyi, Francis Zake, Paul Mwiru and Gerard Karuhanga and Arua municipality candidate Cassiano Wadri, among other people who are yet to be charged with offences connected to inciting violence, attacking the president's motorcade, among others.
The attack and another obstruction at 6:30 and the violent attack of the motorcade of the president is another offence committed. And these contravene, as I say, the traffic and road safety law together with the sections of the Penal Code Act, which my brother here is even pointing out.
Dismissing claims that the situation exposed the president's vulnerability to attacks, Kaima further condemned the hooliganism exhibited by those that launched an attack on the president's convoy.
I feel that some members of the public, either out of ignorance or unconsciousness, can take that bold, misguided step to do what they did. So leaders and all citizens should know what amounts to a crime and they should not do it.
Amidst this confusion, the elections will go on as planned, with police vowing to double their efforts to secure the polls. Meanwhile, journalists that were arrested by plainclothes operatives in Arua municipality have been released. The two journalists were first charged with inciting violence and malicious damage to properties before releasing them on a police bond. I am Rachel Nachwala for Urban TV.